Hello, I'm back on Polybius, and welcome to part two. I've been playing this for a little bit, and I've playing the classic mode. I've made it up to level 13, which gets extremely hard, and I have 4 shields remaining. So you can continue from wherever you died. And so I've made it as far as level 13. 4 shields remaining. Level 13 is hard, and I don't think I'll pass it with only 4 shields. So I'm going to go back to level 12. And I've got 5 shields in level 12. The game starts to change up now. There are jump pads. It makes it even more more difficult and challenging fun. Missed the jump pad. Of course, crashed into the portal. Ah, it's hard. Good stuff. I didn't realize there's a sound when you hit your best. Okay, good stuff. That's trippy. Yeah, this restart vest is a good idea. It doesn't mean it's too easy, or depends how many shields you have left. You may not be able to complete it without starting off further down, or further back, should I say. It's alright. cool. Oh, that's the bit that got me last time. Oh, see? It's like a double. So many obstacles and distractions. Shield gone. One life remaining. Okay, this should be the, yeah. How many shields will it give me? Three. Oh wow. This is weird. This is sideways. Wow. It's upside down now. Stronger.
You're in.
Wow. Oh, okay, cool. I'm really enjoying the music as also. Four shields left. Six shields, nice.